I've just got to Gold League in the Slipstream Multiplayer tournament. Wondering what cars people will be using. I'm probably going to end up using my DBS. And I want to unlock paint jobs on the Avia, but it's too risky to use that now. So I'm going to test the water with the Huracan, because it's the car least likely to lose. I think my DBS is most likely to win, but the Huracan least likely to lose. The Apollo is very good at Slipstream. I should try that too. Good race. DBS time. I need the extra speed. So long as I don't get knocked down. Play safe at the start. I want to reduce the graphics so it runs smoother. Ow! I didn't look at the map, I didn't see it coming. Whoa, 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 whoa. This is just difficult. The McLaren F1s did great. We've got to try again in the DBS. Try not to get knocked down. I didn't do it justice. And Rome was fiddly. Because we can't get knocked down at the start, I'd charge up my nitro for defense. I don't want to get to the front and be without nitro. Shorter on this car, that's stupid. Who's next? Let go and you die. It's a good car. If you don't get knocked down. I'm at risk. Good. McLaren F1. This car I'm less vulnerable in, so I don't mind going ahead without full nitro. Now I'll get to shockwave quicker. Where are you all? I don't want to go on the ramp. Huracan's least likely to lose. Come on. In your SCG. Should have watched that ad. Cairo should be good for the DBS. Don't know what to use still, Huracan or DBS. DBS, but I've got to drive better. DBS was the wrong choice. But at least he had some speed, I could catch up a little. Go back to the Huracan. Want my places back. If it were Ghost Slipstream, the DBS would always win. Because our cars can be knocked down. The DBS is quite fragile. Be a lot different if the cars weren't invulnerable when in shockwave. Oh, I'm scared already. I'm just gonna go right for safety. And then I still get knocked down. Lost 400 places because of that. Let's get them back. And that's... God, you're so close. No. Nearly got them back for that. So let's do Huracan again. Just leaving shockwave on all the time isn't the quickest way around. If you turn it off briefly and turn it back on, you can corner faster than just leaving it on. I had to leave shockwave on for safety. I'm gonna put it back on here in case someone comes through the tunnel like that. Second pulse. Stay low. Ah, he pushed me off. Yeah, they got some time on them, just the braking. Oh, I missed the swipe. Sticky fingers. Cost me a place. Gonna miss the DBS again, like a crazy. And I get Rome again with the DBS. Gotta drive smart with it. This variant's better. I can't risk it. Yeah, we've broken away from these, the other group. That's lucky, he crashed. What cars was everyone in? Huracan, Apex, Apollo. SLR, what SLR?